lines and tell. We live in cities you'll never see on screen. Not very pretty, but we sure know how to run things. Living in ruins of a palace within my dreams. And you know, we're on each other's team.
No, I'm just filming. We're in school. We're filming for film class. But I got the squad. Squad. No, but hold up.
Alright, so I think maybe we could have someone sitting like right there. Oh no, like we have someone standing right here. And then when it comes to it, like we could.
Now do we wanna go all do we wanna go from there to down there? Or do we just wanna do it right here?
No, because this one
I'm thinking kids are coming up from all of this.
No, because this will be perfect. We can just stand right here and dump it down.
Or we can take classes.
Or we can just like put something around the door so we just can't open it.
No, I think that'll be good though. Because this is like the perfect landing, and then we just almost stand it on there and drop it.
How about I just jump off and die?
You mean like
this? No, Ben, go stand on it.
Yeah, stand on it.
Don't throw me down.
You want to put like a little piece of tape? A little axe or something, with a stand, so we can just get it.
No.
Little. Yeah. Right there.
Maybe like that. Yeah. All right. Yeah. So stand just like.
Back
like spread
over.
Your arms out and put your face up like you're looking at the rain in a really depressing movie. Yeah. So something like that. And then we can pretend. We can pretend like that's key bags or something.
Right.
We can also get another shot at the same time from the bottom.
Ben.
Like in front of him.
Oh jeez.
What's that action?
No, but yeah, I think that could definitely work.
Alright. Eat the tea.
Oh perfect. Yeah. So this could probably be the spot where we do the tea thing, right?
Yeah.
Well, I think down there we should do like the
It's his girlfriend.
The echo in here is nice though.
That's what I'm saying, like we can, like it'll be good for it'll be good for filming.
Well, are we doing like live map or are we gonna record it and over? Do it over.
I'm not sure. No, but this is just our experience. Here, hold up. Why? Wow.
Yeah.
Okay. No, but that was so we can use the staircase for the tea scene.
Alright. Now we're gonna go to the auxiliary gym.
Yeah, we can get to the auxiliary gym. Maybe we should try to make tea in the water of the bathroom. The water of like the toilet.
Okay.
That'd be lit. All right, vlogmas, behind the scenes of the filmmaking.
All right, so,
we can put someone up on it.
Ben, how do you feel?
A little tired.
A little tired?
Tired bit.
Sadie, how do you feel?
Great.
That's perfect. Jin, how do you feel?
I feel good.
Oh, that's nice. No, but what scenes could we do in here? I think we could get like, you know, someone hold the camera. Ben, hold the camera.
We need to build an arc.
Alright.
No. I feel like we could get like, we could, maybe this could be the scene where I dress up like Mrs. Kimmel. And we could get it like really cinematic from like back there, like back here.
Yeah.
Right here where this is at. Because I have a tripod. Like the tripod right here
because
it's like directly single.
We'll go over there then and I'll stand here.
Alright, perfect. But
I feel Alright, so say the camera's there, alright?
And it is so here.
Say the camera's there, alright? And on this side, this is camera. And then it zooms in, and I turn around, and it's caught and not like. And then I like put on like this little voice, and I'm like, and today's lesson is the Boston Tea Party. And then it goes into like mad, like
a big, flash mob. Huh? A big flash mob.
Many kids in here
as
we could.
Josh, you
want to
start with that then?
Yeah, that's what I wanted to start with, because I wanted to be like,
Because
I teacher's class, I think I could do it in Kimmel's, but her class has really bad lighting. So in here, if I could do it, and like, I could like, turn around and be like, today's lesson is the Boston Tea Party.
Is there some whiteboard we could bring in? Like, does someone have a wheeling whiteboard?
We could probably wheel one of those, like, electric ones in and just pretend
to use
I
it?
Was writing on it.
What's his name?
We could take paper on it.
We can do it in his room and that way we can send it to desk.
But...
So that's what we're trying to
do. Okay, maybe we could buy a cheap whiteboard from Walmart and we could just have somebody, like...
hold it.
Have like, because it'll be zoomed in on me, but we can have like two people hold it up.
Mm. She has the one in her locker. I think it'd be perfect. It'd be the size
that's
of your head.
Tiny.
The other five are below, see if they have.
Then.
They probably
so
do.
So, write the staircase for the teabag scene.
So, where to flip the camera?
Huh?
So, where to flip the camera? So it's looking at you?
Oh, yeah, just stop it and start. But I think that could be like, because this is like perfect for like. Like this, like, sorry, he can't come to the front right now. He's dead. But it could be like that kind of thing. And then we're gonna get multiple teachers for the I need insight.
What?
You gonna come over here and join the party or?
Well, this ain't no tea party.
Alright.
Oh, that's the beginning of the rap.
Actually,
I don't care if I drop the N word.
No.
Actually, it actually has like good echo in here, so
it
maybe
does.
We could film like the rap in here.
We could get like a white wall or something.
Yeah, maybe like
we could put like a
come up here, follow. Say. We'd be like, so we. That's just filming. So like, get in my spot for a second. Like, you don't feel like the camera's, like, right in your face. Like, you could just be, like, doing, like, you'd be like, all right, so say we're having, like, a rap battle right now, but, like, we don't know the camera's there. So I think this would probably be, like, a good spot.
Yeah, and then this looks, it looks cute. Nice.
To have it. But Garrett's not going to be here, so we're going to have him in, like, yeah, like, advisory on a
you
Friday.
You guys can't go anywhere in advisory.
Unless it's
on Friday. That's why I said Friday.
Yeah, but we have county.
Yeah, and then I need Friday, so you would have to do that.
So
with
it'd have to be just us.
We'll leave it up to you.
Mr. Mack would let you out of fourth period? Well, I bet they have a class down here or something.
It depends on the day.
Yeah, it depends on the day and what kind of gym it is.
If it's like a Monday or Tuesday, they shouldn't.
So what?
But I feel like we could end the video with like a big flash mob in here. Have like a bunch of kids get out of class and just come up here.
Yeah, they got out of class, I'm sure they would do it.
We can't have, like, person members in a laugh.
No, like a flash mob.
Let's just get, like, the 7th graders. The 7th graders love to do that kind of stuff.
Let's go to the mall and do it.
I'm not sure.
Can you give out little gift bags?
I'm just thinking about ideas, because we still... We need to write the lyrics
still
for
still gotta do the rap part.
We are not prepared.
Like, we need to, research the Boston Tea Party and come up for, like, lyrics for it.
Yeah.
But we need to figure out who's doing the rapping.
Ben said
because Garrett's definitely... Ben, are you?
I want to.
So it'd probably be just me, Ben, and Garrett.
And Wyatt.
Wyatt.
I know Wyatt won't.
Wyatt won't. So Wyatt and Jaden are going to have to share camera work. Dominic, what are you doing?
Sadie's like, what do I do?
Well, you're supposed to help with lyrics, right? I thought that's what you were going to do. He'll help you, but like you could do the research for it.
Oh yeah, I can help you too.
But it needs to be like a solid argument because there needs to be Great Britain and America.
I'm actually like sitting here trying to think of explanations for it.
You guys want to go do another spot and check out?
No our... inspiration is coming to me whatsoever.
We could go check out another spot.
Yeah, that's all.
Alright, oh! So we just got another teacher on the wagon of doing our teacher
more
dealing.
Drugs.
But we're going to
doing
ask.
Drugs.
We're going to ask our principal right now. So I'll let you know how it goes.
Have it and then have it like this?
Stop or like
no.
Now?
No, shut up, shut up, shut up.
You could stick it in my pocket and have the camera out and it would be like it's just in the pocket.
Alright, so once Ben's unwriting. Alright, so say we're like, we're talking, we're like.
No, come down the stairs.
Yeah, up top.
And then turn the corner.
Alright, come up here. Alright, so say we're just casually talking, alright? And we're just walking down the stairs talking about it.
Yeah.
We're just talking about it, what's the ingredient that we could do, like. Casual steps, like talking about it.
Or sell these drugs to the guys.
It could be like a fight and then it smacks it like punches into the rat again.
Me and you go into the fight.
No, it's just like it would be like just
me
like a punch and then snap back
no,
into
me
like,
and the rat. Do the fight.
No, we'd be casually walking and then we come down here and we just look at each other for a second and just be like. And then, as soon as I do this, they would go back into the rap and start again.
Well, okay. Would you, come downstairs, kind of art, bickering? And then,
yeah,
he would, someone would say something and the other one would snap and be like...
Alright, hold up.
Would you want me to follow you down the stairs?
Oh, yeah, you could do, a following scene?
Yeah.
So, we're sitting here talking about it, filming everything, and... pretend there's somebody beside me,
mm-hmm.
and we're talking about it, and then we're just still bickering, Dominic, stop! Alright, Ben, get here.
Yeah.
And we stop for a second, and we just and it goes back into the rap with heavy fire raps.
Yeah.
I'm
done with you. What if we had tea dealer right here, out of that door?
Like a box.
Can I come out of there?
You went to the tea
bag. Well, yeah, come around the corner and then, peek in out.
He's like, he was so fierce at this.
You guys have a box?
I know, I thought he was gonna be mad.
Yeah.
No, then he's like, you could do with the tea bag.
Alright.
That was awesome.
We'll go somewhere else now.
Oh, yeah. Alright, I'll bring my dog's bag and we'll fill it with tea.
Oh, yeah, instead of a crate.
What fucking tea do we have?
I have a lot of tea in my house.
I have to buy some.
Yeah, we're gonna have.
Oh my god.
You can get real big boxes for cheap if you get to an area.
Yeah, monopoly money in another duffel bag and hand someone the duffel bag and trade.
Okay, fuck. It wasn't actual trading.
So Pushka's gonna be wearing a black hat backwards with black sunglasses.
Alright.
And that's gonna be a leather jacket.
In a tracksuit or something?
Yeah, tracksuit.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
this is
cut the camera. Perfect. Garrett, get over here. Wyatt, your cameraman. Wyatt, your camera.
Why my camera?
Because you're cameraman. That's what you said you wanted to do.
I thought Jaden was.
That was close enough.
You and Jaden are gonna share it. Garrett, come here.
Wait, is this Josh? Is this supposed to be rolling?
Yes.
Attention class! Today's lesson is going to be about the Josh the Tea Party!
You want to use one of the cans? Not both doors. Like I said, we might have to do the auxiliary jumper. Push both the doors open.
Oh, is it locked up there?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. You have to flip the boy up.
Oh. Yeah, that's perfect then.
Alright, well, flip it down and close.
Alright, let me toss this. Watch out.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
It's perfect. Oh!
It's a domino.
I love this one.
Let me
move
this out of the way.
I got this.
Hurry.
You guys gotta get them.
Close it the wrong way.
You gotta get them angles, guys.
This one gets for this one, but don't close it all the way.
Josh, you gotta get them angles.
I want it to be kind of like a, So, like, maybe, like, start from back here. Like, low. Or, like, just crouch. And he'll look at the camera, then you'll, like, get up and you're like this. And then start following him. Can we see it?
This floor's sticky.
Garrett, I'm gonna give you a countdown then.
Alright.
I'm gonna try one or two angles first. So, first is gonna be right here. So, ready? Three. Okay, it's right here. Okay, three, two, one.
Little tubby on the rise. Let's get it.
All right, now go back in.
Go back in the closet. We didn't want you to come out.
Yeah, don't come out just yet.
He had a room full of, what, five guys? Don't come out.
Dude, do you know what Dylan is? He has a girlfriend.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one.
Little tubby on the rise. Let's get it. Five, four, three, two, one.
Yo, it's a little tubby. Let's get this. All right. Does that look presentable?
Five, four, three, two, one.
These kids are Josh. Let's get this.
There's wrestling mat.
Why don't we do it in the wrestling room?
That would hurt really
the
bad.
Last time I was in there, I broke my collarbone and got a
concussion. Yeah, that's fine. That was second place.
That was.
No. Oh, yeah, I guess in there, yeah.
Let's just roll this out.
I guess in there, it's literally all padding.